That's awesome.
Thank you.
Yeah, and a little scary.
Before we go, ladies and gentlemen, that was your last song, and we hope you enjoyed it. But before we go, we need to say some thank yous to some really key, important people that have made all of this happen tonight. So, Dan, over to you.
Firstly, Marcy and all the team at Central Hall, thank you so much for having us. Can we give them a few more?
We use a company called Southern Event every year to come and do our tech for us, all of the lights, all of the sound, and they never let us down. There's Dave and Paul, and tonight they had Rosie and Kirsten with them, so they do a fantastic job. Give them a round of applause.
So, hopefully, front of house, it runs really, really smoothly. Behind the scenes is chaos, as you can probably imagine. And we, honestly, there is no way we could have put this show together without the help of the backstage team. So we just need to say a massive thank you to Mike, Claire, Adam, Claire, Darren, Sam, Kian, Sean, Gavin, Jane, other choir captains in the choirs for helping us make this a massive success.
The blood, sweat and tears from the 500 singers in this room that have come to rehearsals, tech runs, sound checks. They've been shouted at by runners to get them where they need to be, but they've all dedicated time to learn the songbook of American music, and we thank all of the singers surrounding us tonight.
Booking a venue that's three times the size of our normal shows, but without you, we couldn't do this. And the fact that it's sold out within, you know, 3-4 weeks is just incredible. And we just couldn't do it without your support to come and support anybody that might know in the choir and support in one town. So we just want to say a massive, massive thank you to you for coming and spending time supporting us.
Thank you. Now, Country Roads was the last song. Unless you might want one more American song before
that. Yeah, that doesn't sound like it. Do you want to do another song?
Should we just go home?
Yeah. Do you want one more? Let's stand up, guys. Do you want one more? Up we get. Do you want one more?
We are going to end with an American anthem that you will all know. Grab your air guitars. We're going to rock and roll. Thank you so much. This really is it. We wish you all safe journeys home. Thank you.
Enjoy.